Unit 1. Our Environment. Natural and Man-made Things. Natural and man-made are all things. Around all these, we play and sing. Nature gifted us the natural ones, and we made the man-made from them in tons. Natural things. The things on earth that exist and occur freely in nature are called natural things. They are also referred to as gifts of nature. A dog, a cat, an elephant, trees and plants with beautiful flowers, mountains, land and water are natural things. Our Earth is known as the living planet because of the presence of living things on it. Man-made things. The things we create for our use, comfort and convenience are called man-made things. We make many things from natural things. A house is made using wood that we get from trees. Metals that we get from earth are used to make cars and other vehicles. Can you guess what are the natural things used in these man-made things? The books you read are gifts of nature. The paper used to make books is made from the pulp of trees. So, do not tear the pages to make paper aeroplanes, paper boats, kites, etc. Let's save our environment. We should not throw wrappers of chocolates and chips on the road. It spreads dirt. We should also never spit on the roads, since it also spreads diseases. We should dispose the garbage in a hygienic manner. World Environment Day is celebrated every year on June 5th to create awareness on preserving and protecting the environment.